The reason we purchased a video camera was so that we could document what was going on in the studios.
I don't know how to act when the camera's around. Should I be funny?
Yeah.
Funny time?
Okay, ready? And go.
That's funny.
You know, funny things that would happen.
I present to you the birth of man.
You know, when you're in a closed quarters with people for 18 hours at a time, that's, you know, fun. Something funny is bound to happen.
That's a crash I was holding, right?
Oh, that's amazing. That is a thong bikini. Ah!
Now, I think that's video camera worthy.
We are heading into the world of the lead vocalist.
Well, I'm lying on the table with everything you say. Keep in mind the way that it felt when the most I could do was to just blame myself.
Soul, man, that is soul. That is my heart and soul poured out and formatted to a digital wonderland.
Yeah! Grammy!
Working with Lou was amazing, if for no other reason than we got to be around Lou.
Yeah.
It was really exciting. But it was really easy. He let us do whatever we want.
Thanks, Sam. He's off the bus six.
You guys are trying to work, but I'm just trying to rock.
Six, Renaissance Channel,
you guys are trying to work, and I'm just trying to
bass off. Rock.
Bus
5 and 6 and put out for 41, 42.
Into it.
Yeah, we were on the Saves the Day tour, and I flew home, and about an hour after I got off the plane, Scout was born, and he was cute and fat, and then, and then I flew back and played in Boston that night.
Here in the swamp where I spend my days, there's lots of lily pads where I can graze.
Shake what your mama gave you. Come on, Cal, shake what your mama gave you.
Come on. To the back, to the front.
Oh,
oh.
Alright, now you feel better. Right?
He's like, yo, man, I had so much to drink earlier. Woo!
Gentlemen, day 444.
Today is day motherfucking 60.
Day 60.
61, because October has 31 days.
Anyway, let's do good.
Yeah.
Eddie.
Yeah. Boys. Yep. Yep.
Dude, how am I supposed to follow that up? I'm really enjoying myself.
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying myself. 61 days still into the tour.
Yeah.
Granted, I do want to sleep in my own bed, but I'm really excited that everybody's here with us.
Yeah,
we're. And for real, I just love playing music with you guys every single day.
61 days, dude, is a lot. We've done this, like, you know, a lot, and it's still pretty good. Just gotta keep it going.
So check this out. So this is day 61, feels like day 9,000,000,004, and we're not including, I think, all the time before the tour that we were flying off and before this particular tour started, but still going strong, still rocking it. Boys, I love every one of you, and best way as a man to love another man. In DC, this is night 2, let's burn their faces off with our high voltage.